Hi. Okay, so welcome back. I am now at the point where I'm going to just put some oil and salt and pepper on top of the Cornish hen. And so I'm just going to take some garlic and I'm going to add that to the little oil. This is just for the outside. So a little oil, a little freshly cracked black pepper, and some salt. Maybe a little more. Okay, there we go. This is just for the skin, so it gets nice and crispy and yummy. And I'm gonna put this all over my little hen. Okay, happiness. And then even inside, I'm gonna coat it. Yeah. It's so cute. Right? Such a cutie. Okay. So, there you go. And what I'll do is, now my mushrooms have been sauteing over there, and I'm going to make up my little mushroom mix. Be right back. Okay, so mushrooms, I put my crumbled, look, that is my prosciutto that I fried up. Now I'm going to add just a couple of these like yummy truffle oil. It's got the truffle oil with the little truffles in there. I just thought that would be kind of fun to add to it. All right, this is beautiful. Taste it. That's yummy. That's really good. I'm gonna take, I'm gonna take a little garlic too and add that. This is going to be under the skin. I also added a little salt and pepper when I was cooking, so that's got it, that in there, and that is ready. Then, for my little figgies, I am going to, cut them in half. This beautiful fig for my tree. And then I'm gonna stuff the inside with a few figs. Maybe two is enough, we'll see. And a little blue cheese that is, there it is, a little blue cheese crumbles. This is beautiful blue cheese. Oh, I love blue cheese. So all these flavors, they're just so good together, right? All of it, the prosciutto, the figs, the blue cheese, the mushrooms, all of it is so delicious already. And you know, yeah. There we go. Okay, that's ready to go. My oven is preheated to 450. And let's see. Okay, I'm gonna start just gently pulling my skin back and stuffing this stuff underneath. It's okay if it, you know, is messy, because when, you know, it falls out and it's so delicious and it all bakes together, it's gonna be wonderful. Can y'all see this? Yeah. Try to get it down into the little legs, right? Okay. Let's see. Turned it over. Let's see if I can get some in there too, right? it's nice. Okay. Now, the inside is ready for my figs. So I'm just going to shove them in. And let's see, I'm gonna take some of my blue cheese and just spoon it in. Okay. I've already salt and peppered the inside. Here we go. Maybe just a little more blue cheese. Who can have enough blue cheese? All right. There. So, at this point, you can tie back your legs. Add a little salt and pepper, and voila. Okay, it is ready for the oven. So, let's see, here's some string. Might as well do it. Okay. There we go. There. Little bow. All right. Beautiful. Look. Gorgeous. You see it all in there? Like under the skin, you can see the mushrooms. I'm just going to a little more salt and some freshly cracked white pepper. There you go. Ha! Into the oven.